Concept number one, five elements of nature. I am delighted to share that DSW, Divine Spiritual World, will focus on five elements of nature: earth, water, air, fire and space. These five elements are the essence of nature. By working with these five elements, DSW aims to enhance our connection with the nature and fostering balance and well-being.
Rachna, can you please tell in brief about concept number one, five elements of nature?
Yes, okay sir. Discussing about nature's five elements is vast. However, here are two insights for you. First one is interrelationships. Elements can be enemies to each other, just like water and fire. Elements can also love each other, just like water and earth, or fire and air. They support each other and nurture each other. Some elements can be just like friends, like air and liquid. Second, elements in the body. Each element forms different body structures, like earth forms bones, cells, tissues, skin, etc. So impurities and imbalance of these elements creates suffering and disease. So inculcate yourself with the nature in your day-to-day life, just like walking with the barefoot or looking at the sky, drinking more water, enjoying the nature sound and whatnot. Connect yourself with the nature and please meet nature as your best friend, because nature is our eternal companion.